Right, question of the day is,
rifle shooting.
Why do they wear the kit? And this is the reason why.
Come on.
This is Annabelle.
And Annabelle's made
the trousers.
The trousers are custom made to support the body and the lower spine. This is the lower deal, the lower part of the spine. We've also got zips, which they can undo for when they're in different shooting positions. All held together with Velcro, as you can see, and it all supports the body. Now the next thing to go on is the jacket. Again, custom made. Some are made of solid canvas, something like this, leather, and synthetic materials. It's absolutely custom made. Many adjustments can be made with little straps on either side. The country of the competitor is always stamped into the bottom. And a special tool. Asking about why all this kit? It's primarily because this rifle weighs over 5 kilos. That's a lot to hold for the duration of the match. The match is about 1 hour.
It's about an hour and 30 minutes.
An hour and
30 minutes. Set
up
time, preparation, sighting.
Okay, so to hold that sort of weight for that sort of time, it's a good reason why we need all this support. So what this jacket does, these trousers do, even the boots, are to support the rifle in the position so they get the best possible shot. Did you have a good look at the rifle as well? It's all the latest kit, and I'll just give you a quick look at it. And with all the shooting jacket, you can hold it really stable. So that's the jacket and the trousers and boots in a quick brief time. Annie has a little pass just to save the light from shining in her eyes. She'll also have her shooting glasses on, which and a shooting glove to help support the rifle. So there we have it.